What do you think of Debian versus OpenSUSE versus Fedora?
Debian gets points for being one of the oldest Linux versions, rivaling Mandrake.
Mandrake is now Magia, or some variant thereof.
At least Debian's iterations have all been under the same name, with mostly the same set of developers. And it has a good set of applications and its own drivers, though that creates compatibility issues with some devices.
What do you think of OpenSUSE?
If you love the KDE interface, you'll like OpenSUSE. And it interfaces well with Novell products.
Of course it does. Novell bugs it.
Fedora spun off from a graduate project by Tagami or some such name. Its developers focus on leading-edge stuff and essentially have no backward support.
If I want a lack of support, I'd go with FreeBSD. That at least lets me install earlier versions if they work better.
Fedora uses GNOME 3, similar to the one in Mint and Debian but very different from Ubuntu.
Is that before or after the Unity interface everyone hates?
It is a Windows versus Mac difference, now Unity versus pre-Unity UI.
What else does Fedora have against it?
Fedora doesn't support many games or even development of games without a lot of added software.
Even Ubuntu allows you to run Steam.
Ubuntu is considered Unix for everyone, being easy to install and run. Of course, they have basic features like playing games, in addition to a hand-holding OS.
Whereas Debian makes it harder, asking complicated questions through the installation interface.
You could always use the command line installation with Debian too.
If I had that skill level, I'd be more than happy to go with OpenSUSE and put it on my resume as proof of my skill set.
FreeBSD is more the Wikipedia version of Linux than OpenSUSE, though OpenSUSE does make you look like you have the Linux equivalent of the latest iPhone.